this to work now. What's up? Lightning Rush 2. Final mix on my Retroid Pocket 3. What a phone. Let's see if we can get this to. This has been an enjoyable experience. I've played so many games on Retroid, and I honestly always have to.
Hey, you, where'd you come from?
I would just play some Kingdom Hearts, stream it on Twitch. I haven't streamed in a while, so honestly, come in and come watch, have a great time.
Yeah!
You gotta board the train and leave town. The train knows the way.
First game without barely seeing him.
Here.
All of a sudden, the very beginning of the second game, he comes in and pretty much becomes a major player in the series from here.
Your Majesty.
The king? Was that really him?
It could have been. Yep, I know it was.
Excuse me. On to the next one. Let's make sure we get a quick save in here.
Okay, let's go.
Ghost, give me something to drink.
Bye.
Hey, Sora. You sure we haven't met before?
Positive. Why do you ask?
What's going on?
I sent some of my lackeys inside to see if the master in this here tower's as big and tough as they say. Word is, he's a real powerful sorcerer, which would make him the perfect bodyguard for me. Nobody, and I do mean nobody, messes with the Mighty Pete!
So, Mighty Pete. Who lives in this tower anyway?
Or something like that. I gotta re-look at the email.
Oh, you don't know, eh? Well, it's old Yen Sid. Of course, he's probably a heartless by now.
Master Yen Sid lives here?
Oh, hello?
Yen Sid is the king's teacher.
Wow, sounds powerful.
For a second, I thought you couldn't hear me in the stream. I mean, with all my... Can't let them miss out, and by that, I mean the one person that's watching. On to the next part. Let's give this a quick save, and let's try Crash Bandicoot Warped. See if I'm having similar issues or not. Let's see. Start to finish. I've probably played it a couple times when I was a kid, but I definitely have not gotten anywhere past where I'm at right now. So this is
you
idea. Load. So do it quick before you forget. Before we lock you out of it.
Thank you. G'day, mates. Dingo dials the name, and Uka Uka and Cortex gave me orders to bring the crystals to them during the Ice Ages. So give me the goods and shove off, or I'll roast yous.
Oopsies.
Bye.
do it. What is this level? Too hard when you don't get all the boxes, but sometimes you just gotta play to play, see where it goes. A couple years ago, I played through Crash Bandicoot.
Right! Now you've gone and done it! Them crystals are mine!
And, you know, I definitely finished the first game and try to get all the boxes and stuff like that. Great game. I should build the second one.
Right out the butter. Work on my toast. thrashed me, mate. No worries, but you'll soon be up against much worse.
Haven't we gotten far for a pair of fuzzy marsupials? I am Dr. Nefarious Tropy, master of time and creator of the very time twister machine you see before you. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex have sent me to end this little charade, so you won't be leaving my area with the crystals. I swear it.
Oh! controls.
Honestly, they are not my favorite.